Richard Chevrolet. Drive a Silverado Double Cab Blackout Edition. $2.99 a month with just a dollar down. Get Black Friday bargains all month long at Richard Chevrolet in Cheshire. Online at RichardChevy.com.
We don't leave anything to chance when it comes to this. We take every precaution.
Now at 11, a violent threat targets a local concert. We go behind the scenes with police to see how they are keeping people safe.
An immigrant defying deportation finds out he gets to go home for the holidays.
Plus, new developments in a bar shooting. Who, police say, committed the crime? But first tonight, we begin with breaking news. Dozens of people without power right now after a serious crash. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Brent Harden.
And I'm Jen Bernstein in for Audrey Kuchin. Fox 61's Carmen Chow is on the scene right now in West Hartford and has the very latest. Carmen, what's going on right now?
Yeah, Brent, Jen, earlier when this happened, a lot of bystanders were outside here by South Main Street in New Britain Avenue after a car crashed into a light pole, knocked it down, and the car flipped upside down. A tow truck actually just came by and took that car away. But originally, this caused hundreds of people without power, but some of it has been restored. We're hearing cutting that number down to approximately 43. Now, one resident who didn't want to go on camera told me his power went out around 9 p.m., so all night he's been relying on flashlights for now until his power is restored. Now, we just learned the driver luckily only suffered minor injuries, and he was brought to a local hospital. And again, a tow truck came by to take the car away. Crews are working to clean up the debris that's scattered all over the road. Now, the cause of the crash is still unknown. I'm told the road should be opened back up shortly, but for now, you can see that big light pole is still on the ground, and crews still have to clean that up, plus the debris, before they can open this area back up again. For now, live in West Hartford, Carmen Chow, Fox 6.